Alright.
Okay. Oh, no way. They have so many different characters.
I wonder if we're gonna get to pick those characters at random at a certain point.
I don't know.
We're gonna find out though.
Just after tea time.
Hey.
At last! How long I've waited for this moment, the trials we've been through to win this noble prize. Look at it, Kevin. Look, the fabled Necro Num Num icon.
I still think you didn't pronounce that right, but okay.
Bark! What? Bark! What do you mean it's dangerous? Don't be silly. This book holds the secret to everlasting culinary greatness. In a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water and then stir in yeast. Allow it to proof until yeast resembles a rich, creamy foam. Bart. Mix in salt and oil, then mix in the flour. Knead the dough, cover with a damp cloth.
Do the bark here.
And allow to rise. Rise, rise. No, no, no! This wasn't supposed to happen! It can't be, it's... The Unbred!
And there they are, right there.
They're so cute. They're like... As my best chef, see if you can fend them off. They seem so hungry. Set to it.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
So lettuce in a plate. Order up.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Order up.
Gotcha.
Order up. Oh, wait, wait. Okay, order up now.
All right, gotcha.
Order up. This one's just lettuce, so I need a plate.
Nope.
Order up. Order up. I'm gonna need a plate.
On the way.
Order up. Lettuce. Ooh, just lettuce. Order up. Ooh, did I finish that? Oh yeah, I did. Order up. I need a plate.
Right there.
I need lettuce. Order up.
Lettuce. Right there.
And a plate.
Plate.
Oh, shit. Oh no! Okay. Order up.
Got it. Plate.
come on. Come on, we got this one. Get it. We're up. Go. Yes, you nailed it. Let's go. Good job.
Teamwork.
Make the dream work.
Good call out.
So Horde is too ravenous. Bark. Right? No, don't be a hero, Kevin. Quick, back to the castle. Retreat! You may be my best chefs, but you have much to learn if you're going to conquer the appetites. Me and Kevin can keep those friends from entering the castle for now. But if the unbred spread out from the castle grounds, I fear the Onion Kingdom. We must act quickly. Bark. Why, of course a royal sage coach. She's just been upgraded. It seems that once again, it's up to you chefs to save our kingdom. So take my wheel, hit the road, learn some new recipes, and for the love of onions, learn to cooperate better.
Again, he's mocking me.
Oh, okay, that's it. That's the end of that.
All right, let's go out and make sure this checkpoint hits. I saw the loading screen, though, the saving, but whatever. There it is again.
All right. Nice job.